I hate the word failure. People only think about how much they burn from it. They never think about how much they learn from it. If you ever see me standing next to a brick wall, don't be surprised if you see me hug the stone and kiss the cement. I've learned to embrace my struggle. Exercise comes easy to me. I've bench pressed the weight of the world my entire life. I've lived past a quarter century and I still haven't maxed out. I have a tendency to dangle toys in my son's face and let him run to me with outstretched arms and a crying voice, just so he knows what it feels like to have something to reach for. I was once told, the problem with my people is that we set our goals too low, and then we achieve them. We don't have a problem being successful, we have a problem raising our standards. Strengthen your arms, feel the discomfort of aiming so high that when you reach for your goals, you bench press the sky. Failure is not a college major, but it will teach you more than any assigned textbook. Take a good look at that brick wall, let the ridges texture your character. Use that never-ending road in your rearview mirror to measure your stamina. Bake a cake with your greatest enemy, so when you win, you can literally enjoy the sweet taste of victory. I despise being victimized. The directions of the game is to overcome all your obstacles to reach your aim. We stare in the face of the irrational. We make coming from nothing look fashionable. It's never been a crime to dream. But when dreams come true, we call it Thug Life International.